Are we here? It is recording. Welcome, people, to a new magical day. Kiri is the filming operator today. We are sitting, me and you watching, and Kiri, kind of, sitting on underneath, close by, a big ass tree, trying to show how big that tree is, Kiri. It is big. Yeah, please don't. Don't kill the filming operator today. Oh, okay. No!
Can you put it on the thing behind you?
Oh, yeah. Oh, that is cute.
There you go.
Oh, my God. We have a Taurus that is moving.
More on that later.
More on that later. Uh-oh. Well, that's action. Did you get that? Kiri was frozen. He had a whistle. Well, anywho, did you guys see? I had eye contact with the dog. I was like, if you come near, I'm gonna use my magic powers on you.
All the birds.
It's very adorable. Well, let's see what the energy is for today. Any jumpers? Didn't we talk about Stonehenges today? Stonehenges. Look at that beauty. It is number 8. The sacred grove. Nature. Well, renewal. Longevity. How to say that?
Longevity.
Oh, yes. How do you say that again?
Longevity.
Well, maybe. The first up there. What is that?
I don't know how to explain. Altså ting der sådan at trækker i langdrag eller ting der varer lang tid eller sådan.
Oh, okay. So sometimes things take longer than you have hoped, kind of, right? Mm-hmm. I guess you can say. There's also protection, so you are protected in the renewal that you're going through. And I know you guys can see it, but there is an owl on the stone and there is a deer in the background. And deers are always a sign of your spirit guide. So again, you are protected on your pathway. And I can see that the trees looks like there's like people on the trees. So again, no matter where you are protected. Oh my God. The tree is just like, what are you putting on me today?
What is this mess?
What is this mess? Okay, let's see what else we can get. Bless the cards! Well, we have the High Priestess. I just paid attention to her. Which makes sense. When we are going on a new path and we are renewing ourselves, we need to trust our intuition. And sometimes, if things take longer, we have a tendency to give up, or we have a tendency to doubt, which we should never do. Yes, we have the Death card, Scorpio energy. We have the Hermit, Virgo energy. So a lot of you guys have went through a sudden and brutal awakening, transformation. The wind just picked up. It got a little bit colder, actually. So it's like things are changing very fast, but it's because that you are meant to realize that the seasons are changing. And I felt like there was someone. And with the Hermit, obviously, you have been going on a spiritual awakening. You have been going on a quest for something new. And sometimes we have to get lost before we can find ourselves. I heard a bips. Oh, ah, this makes so much sense. We have the Four of Swords and we have the Four of Cups. 4-4, you are protected. Plus, the universe is trying to offer you something new that is emotional, and sometimes we need to dig a little bit deeper if it's emotional, because we are a little bit afraid of our emotions. Yeah, Nine of Cups. You are manifesting your dreams and desires in a very beautiful way, but you also need to allow yourself to rest, and you need to allow yourself to walk this path with, well, without being tied to control, without being tied to doubt. There's victory coming, but I do feel in between you reaching a victory, you are being tested a little bit. I hear people. So even true that you might feel tested, or even true that the pathway is a little bit slow, don't panic. No, no, please. I'm going over to Kiri.
I'm Mr. Bumblebee, you be nice. You should not be scientifically allowed to fly, but you know, go off, I guess.
Oh yeah, there's something about, oh, that must be a part of the, tell that, Kiri. What is it about that?
It's just, I think I read somewhere that the bumblebee's wings are scientifically too small to be able to technically carry its weight, so how it flies?
Oh, that's beautiful.
People don't know.
No, but it is.
Defying gravity and science as we know it. It's yeah. Very beautiful.
So that's you. You are flying, even though it might feel heavy. Okay, bumblebee. Okay, Kiri. Okay, thank you guys for watching and being a part of this magic first forest reading. This is not the last one. If you are in need of a private reading, healing session, or removal of blocks, all information is down below. And remember to like and subscribe, and jump over to Kiri to watch more magic. And I will see you guys tomorrow. Adieu!